So your journal question kind of got me thinking. How do you make an SSD be vram? Well, that's a kind of difficult question, 'cause vram and SSD are kind of two different like things with whole like memory in your computer and high-res stuff. But if you have an Android, you can do it easy, just root your phone. But if not, like, I don't know, good luck. Anyways, post your journal questions in the comments down below. See you next time. Bye. Journal questions